Massive crowd is in the Zen Labour Party gubernatorial candidate Barrister Sharafadeen Ali in Ibarapa. The act is politician accompanied by former governor for your state, Chief Adewale Ladeja, members of the party, this is the Ibarapa National Government, Ibarapa Central, and Ibarapa Isoka Government. While addressing the crowd, Barrister Sharafadeen Ali promised to put a stop to the problem of unemployment in the state he voted as governor in the general election. He also stressed out that the state needs urgent intervention in the areas of education and health. He added that left government can impact meaningfully into the lives of the citizens without addressing the sectors with ultimate priority. Some residents of the community who spoke during the rally said he remains their choice in the first coming election. Finally, Barrister Sharafadeen Ali urged the people of Ibarapa to vote for him and his party in the general election. Jimmy Tope, Adisa, Tope, this TV.